celebrate your children's completion of the kindergarten year. But the more I thought about it, the more I think I could tell you how wonderful your children are, but you already know that. I could tell you how wonderful the teachers are, but I think you already know that too. I could tell you how much the children have learned this year, but I think you've seen that already. And I could also tell you how much they've enjoyed it, but I think you will be able to read that on their faces and in the video and the slides. So we're going to begin the program.
Thank you.
outstanding things during their kindergarten year. We'll begin with a word that I think is extremely important and one that every child in here has the capacity to earn. It is the Sportsmanship Award. The PE teachers select one girl and one boy from each grade who have shown outstanding sportsmanship all year during PE. Now that's a time when sometimes it's difficult to share or to not get upset when you don't win. And so this is a really important lesson to learn, and these two students have learned it well. So congratulations to Adrian Valley and Cooper Bailey. Our next final award is very important because I know you all are familiar with the Accelerated Reader Program, and our students work hard throughout the year to earn points at the kindergarten level. They can have the books read to them or they can read them themselves as the year progresses. And we have one student in each class that we would like to recognize for they were the top point earners in their class. And maybe each teacher, if you would like to come present your work. Okay, we'll begin with Ms. Abear's class, and I'm proud to announce Evan Whittington. Brady Carpenter. And from Mrs. Whittington's class, Sarah Battaglia.
Tell you something about having money. So B.C. Forbes, the founder of Forbes Magazine, Damascus. Chloe Bindham. Hendrick Sarmiento. Emma Helmers. Randy Bartholomew III.
Thank you. thank you for all you've done. The kids have been wonderful. We definitely work with our team here on the busy bees. They're busy, but it's okay. Make sure they stay busy during the summer, so they don't forget what they need to know when they get to first grade, and they're actually ready. But just the people who care for first grade, I ask that you continue to work with them. And thank you again for a wonderful year.
Kia Mitchell.
Leon Altayel. Mary Sherilyn. Andrew Martin. Nathan Thorne. Larissa Cousin. Trinity Escala. Amelia Carolyn Villavicencio. Carter Emmanuel. Blaze Williams. Ashley Inamorada Lara. Victoria Rice. And Sam Pataglia.
Let's give a big round of applause. sure you enjoy that as much as I did. I'd like to give a special thank you to the kindergarten teachers who created that, and also Mr. Blake Cohen, who is the videographer. I hope you enjoyed it. And at this time, I know you'll enjoy the next treat as we ask our students to stand and perform for you. Responsibility and a privilege that we take very seriously.